Yes, Tina Marie, it is raining here. Yes, hello, Lynn. Yes, I have food. I actually got my stamps on the first, so I'm not zooted anything. I'm tired. Hey, Katie. I haven't even gone to the clinic yet, so I'm not zooted anything. Yeah, I'm tired because I was up all night. The stamps came through too. Does Jace play Fortnite? No, he plays Roblox. What else? He plays like Gorilla Tag. He plays a lot of stuff on his Oculus. So he likes Minecraft. Okay, I had messaged some people on there. Some of my fave gals on there. People had messaged me, so I was just replying to messages and things like that. So I wanted to tell them to check their messages. Swank because of my dad. What's going on with my dad? I didn't have a chance to get to the store. I didn't have a chance to get to the store yet. So hopefully if I can get the Uber, I'll be able to have them stop at like a gas station. I can get some pop and something for him. Scapegoat, I did not go already. I wish that I did because it's causing me a lot of anxiety, so but whatever. I sure do. I am not allowed to keep nothing. I don't know. They look like you got burned. No, it's like three fever busters. They're actually going down. Yeah, Chiefs Kingdom. I know that about Walmart, but the thing is, I'll have to have cash. Like, you have to pay cash. You can buy the food with your food stamps, but you have to pay cash for delivery. And I don't have it right now, so. Swank, I usually do, but I have to take an Uber today. So, and I want to do that and does and come home and just like go to sleep. Chiefs Kingdom, so you can order from Walmart and it'll all go on your card. They don't make you pay any cash. Chiefs Kingdom, what are you asking to come up for, honey? Because I really, really don't have the energy to argue right now. Like, I really don't. You have to use a card that has cash. You don't pay, like, physical cash when they come. But I don't even have, okay. Anybody who wrote me a message, I read it, and the people that I have respect for and like are some of my favorite people, I wrote them back. I'm good, please just call me back. How are you, honey? Don't you get a check? Yes, well, Jace gets a check, but he gets it the third Wednesday of every month. So, I have to wait until then, unfortunately. Do they not give cash with food stamps anymore? Not that, Karen. No, I don't qualify for cash assistance. Because with Jace's money that he has coming in, I don't, you know, it's too much. I don't qualify. Hey, baby.
Get up.
Okay, you're, fridge. Okay. You all right? When I go, I'm going to get you some more cough medicine. I just threw the empty bottle away last night. You need some cough medicine. You sound like crap. If you want to go back to sleep, go ahead, baby. I know Cass, he does, but nobody believed me that he was sick. He sounds really bad. Kara, where did you message me, baby? I may not have read it. I tried to read as many as I could. With TikTok, it said I had, IG. I'll read it and get back to you. But TikTok said I had 198 messages waiting. I was like, geez. No, thank you for the offer, but, when I go in the Uber to go to the clinic, I'm just going to stop and get him his medicine. That's all. Yeah, he's still sick. He's getting better, though. It's just that cough is still there. What? You are high. Go get yourself help. Ma'am, VCAP, I haven't even been to the clinic yet. Like, what in the fuck is... You guys thinking I'm always high? I can't be tired. I'm high. Like, Jesus, man. Okay, Cass, you can message me, sweetie. No, I didn't over-medicate him. I was taking some of it, too, because, like I told you, I was coughing, my throat hurt. So I was taking it also. Yes, Nicole, I have to go to the clinic today still. And I have to get there because if I don't get there, tomorrow they're completely closed. So I'll be fucked until Monday, so... Yeah, it's open on Saturday, unfortunately. hopefully an Uber. Thank you, Jessica, Amy. This Chief's Kingdom has been writing just rude shit. He's just a troll, I guess. You know what I mean? I don't know. Please just call me back. I don't know. And I don't know why they're not open on Sundays either. Mandy May, just a couple dollars to get an Uber to the clinic. If you can't help, it's okay. There's nothing wrong with that. I didn't get paid. I don't get paid until the third Wednesday of the month. Good morning. Oh, Chief's Kingdom, you see me every day at the clinic? Let me look at this. Dude, that's Carmen. I just blocked her. Bye, Carmen. So I'm sure she'll be back under a fake fucking name. But that's the thing, I'm not lying. It doesn't matter what I say, honestly. No, I didn't already go. there is not a video of me on YouTube already at the clinic this morning because I haven't gone yet. So, 1,000% no. Allie plans, I totally agree with you, honey. I did do it to myself. I lied so much that when I'm telling the truth, nobody believed me. Nobody believes me. So, I understand that I did it to myself. I do. They're not closed just yet. I'm getting close, though. Oh, my God. I'm so glad all of you go to my clinic. And you know. Like, can you just please stop arguing with me about it? No, I don't have a plan besides the Uber. I don't have a plan besides the Uber, unfortunately. I want to just go so I can go get my son his medicine, get my medicine, and come home and lay down. Ron, noon. And close tomorrow. I don't have money for his cough medicine, but I will figure out a way to get him. He needs it. I can hear him and they're still coughing, so. Why ain't I going now? I don't have enough. And I understand it's not your problem. I understand that. Okay, Mandy, when I get off, I'll check it, honey. Brown Kimberly, I'm sorry about your cousin, sweetie. Gracefully broken. I don't know what to tell you. If my sisters did say that, they don't know if I went or not. Yes, Kristen, I will. No, I didn't get money Friday. I get it the third Wednesday of every month. No, Joe Murray, I didn't say everyone's a liar except for me. I'm just telling you guys the facts. The clinic closes at noon on Saturday. During the week, it closes at... What time does it close on the week? At 12:30. On Saturday, it's noon, and then on Sunday they're completely closed. Michelle, if people would have lent me money, I would have just went to somebody in my family, I'm not going to say their name, that gets SSI for themselves and they get it on the first. I would have just asked them to lend me money and I would have paid you back your money. That's what I would have done, honestly. Oh my God, now I'm high. I haven't even gone to the clinic yet. Can't do anything. So ridiculous. Cheyenne, they get it that day because my dad gets Social Security disability. Jace gets survivor's benefits. That's why. Jen, $10 more. But if you don't have it, it's okay. If you don't want to send it, it's okay. It's all okay. God. Thank you, Sierra. I'm running out of time for the clinic. I'm running out of time. And I already said, because with what's going on with my dad, I didn't get to go to the grocery store. So I was just trying to order a pizza to feed Jace. That's all. Yes, I have been up all night. My stress level is pretty bad. Yeah. I'll check your message, Miss Kristen. Get us the fuck off of there. You fuck. Sure, Nature Drew. Honestly, like I've said 100 times, I'm not racist. I shouldn't have said out loud what I said, but I promise you I'm not racist. I'm not. What? Her family has begged people to stop giving her drug money. Oh, absolutely. I apologize, Nature, for what I said. Absolutely. But yeah, there are people on this app that do care about me and about my son and that check up on us. And, you know, there are people and I know exactly who they are. There's a whole other bunch of people that are just here to try to bring me down and ruin my life. But, like I said, I do see the people that do actually care. Like, right here, telling me I'm scum, I'm ruining my kids' lives. Never spent a day with me or my kids. Never, don't know anything about me. Yeah, JLW, that's all I ask for. If I come on and I say, you know, can somebody DoorDash Jace food? We're running low and you don't have it. That's fine. But don't be cruel and nasty and vile towards me. That's all I ask. Brown Kimberly, I did do that, and I apologize, and I've apologized 1,000 times for that. It was completely wrong. I apologize. I've apologized 1,000,000 times for that. Amanda, I added it up. What I ended up getting was only $60, but I did reach out to those people and ask them if they wanted it back, and some said no, and some didn't even respond at all. Is it frozen? But I'm not high right now, guys. I'm freaking sitting here doing nothing. Like, I don't understand what the fuck. Oh my God, man. Like, stay there, Shadow, please, baby. Ow. I'm so tired, my body actually hurts. Hey. Hey. Did you get your bag? Yeah. All right, I'm checking the mail real quick. Damn, my shoes are soaked from last night, when I went to go clean with my friend, they got so wet. Where's Jace going? Nowhere. He's just in his room. I just asked him if he had his bag. When I go in the Uber, I have to get, like, some stuff to, from, like I said, stop at the gas station. So, that's a major. Just get him some stuff, you know? Wait, what? Why are you here? Have you given her money? Oh my God, I'm so tired. I should go out my back door. What time is it now, guys? 11 o'clock. The latest I can order the Uber is in 20 minutes to be able to get out there on time. I cannot freaking miss, man, because tomorrow is, they're closed. So, you know. Oh, God.